Now we're going to block the beta emitter with a piece of 1/4 inch thick plastic in this holder. It's the same material, just thicker.